Thank you, first of all, for stopping by Fox 59. Welcome home.
Thank you. It's great to be here.
It has to be nice to be home. How do you feel when you land in Indianapolis?
You know, usually? When the plane lands, it's like we start to relax. It's like you just feel like you're home, and a lot of people were out at the airport to greet us tonight, and that was really nice.
Well, we appreciate you spending the time with us. You know, I want to talk about a few things that our viewers at home may be interested in. Initially, your plan tonight was to spend some time at a reception supporting art therapy at Riley Hostel. Now, this is a program you started as First Lady. What's the focus tonight, and where has this program gone?
Well, it's really going to be exciting tonight because we rented out a gallery in downtown Indianapolis, and the artwork that's on display will have been done by children who are working with art therapists at Riley Hospital. So it's going to be great to see their artwork up there. But, you know, an art therapist is a mental health professional. Like, I'm an art teacher. I could not do what they do. So they don't just do arts and crafts. Mm. But somehow they're able to bring out emotion from these kids, help them deal with anxiety levels, and give them a kind of a positive outlook while they're in the hospital, and their work is absolutely amazing.
So it's deeply therapeutic.
It is therapeutic.
Not just for children. If there are other people maybe at home watching, who else might this benefit?
Well, we do a lot of work with our vets, or people who are having high anxiety, or if you've experienced some kind of trauma, because the side of the brain that's injured with trauma is not the verbal side. And so a lot of times we can't talk about it. So our soldiers come home and they have PTSD and they can't express what's going on. But the art therapy just kind of brings out these nightmares and these struggles that they're dealing with. And then they can face them and talk about them.
Wow, that's such important work. I also want to talk a little bit about the Special Olympics. It's been in the news lately. We just heard from the White House it's going to be funded. And you recently led the U.S. delegation, presidential delegation, to Abu Dhabi.
Yes.
That has to be quite an experience. I know this is a dear mission to your heart.
I tell you, it is an experience, and it's actually the first thing I really did as Second Lady was travel to the Winter Special Olympics Games in Austria, and to see these athletes is just so inspirational. Yeah. And this was really fun going back, and a lot of them remembered me. I'd given them each little gifts, and they knew that I was going to be at the Summer Games. Yeah. And so to go through and meet all of them and say hello again was very, very special.
And to see now that it's going to get funding, continued support, that's special as well.
It really is, yeah.
We have a picture of you with one of the dignitaries.